festival. We've got some students here rehearsing for a tapathon, which is an event that's taking place on Sunday in aid of children in need. We're all across the country trying to beat the world record, which is about 7,500 tappers, where we're going to tap dance a routine all simultaneously, all across the nation, and try and beat the world record. But most importantly, we're trying to raise money for children in need. So we're all buying t-shirts and we're all tapping, aren't we, for children in need, and raising as much money as we can. So.
And how long will everyone be tapping for?
They won't be tapping for 2 hours, although I've asked them to be there for 2 hours, but we have to perform the routine twice through. So it's about probably about 4 minutes long in total. We do it once through. We all start at 1 o'clock on Sunday, and then straight after we've done it once, we set the music again and we do it all over again.
And how long has everyone been rehearsing for?
How long have we been practicing for? Do you remember?
Ages.
There you go. We've been practicing for about 4 weeks now. Yeah.
Okay.